Hey guys, welcome to this playlist where you're going to find loads and loads of stuff for your AQA GCSE physics. We're starting off really, really big, really, really broad with the whole of P1 in 40 minutes and P2 in 47 minutes. Now to go with these videos, there is a revision guide, which is free over on my website, where I've gone through all the specification statements, and this is the same order as in those big, big videos. So you can go through the videos with me, checking off what you do and don't know. Do you understand it? Do you not understand it? Do you need to go and find a bit more information to help you? Then we have a load of stuff that you just had to learn. So for physics, that is your units. They are also all in here, all with the equations you have to learn, your units, your equations, and your circuit symbols. We then move on to the topic by topic things with the quickfire questions. The quickfire questions, yes, you guessed it, are again all in here for you to fill it in with me as we are going along. You can use the topic by topic bits, the whole topic videos, and the quickfire questions, like when you're revising for like an end topic test, or if you just want to go through all topic by topic. Then at the end of the playlist, there's the more detailed videos which go section by section, long videos about each specification point to help you learn it in a bit more detail, and loads and loads and loads of maths, because I'm afraid there's so much maths in here. So this playlist will help you revise. The book goes with the playlist. It's free over on my website. Anything that you think is missing, any that require practicals, you don't understand, just let me know and I'll do my best to help you.